of thee, O Lord, my strength. The Lord is my foundation, my refuge, and my deliverer. My God is my helper, I will hope in him, my defender, and the horn of my salvation, and my helper. With praise will I call upon the name of the Lord, and from mine enemies shall I be saved. The pangs of death surrounded me, and the torrents of iniquity sorely troubled me. The pangs of Hades encircled me round about, the snares of death have overtaken me. And in mine affliction I called upon the Lord, and to my God I cried. He heard my voice out of his holy temple, and my cry before him shall enter into his ears. And the earth shook and was made to tremble, and the foundations of the mountains were troubled and were shaken, because God was angry with them. There went up smoke in his wrath, and fire from his countenance set all aflame, coals were kindled therefrom. And he bowed the heavens and came down, and thick darkness was under his feet. And he mounted upon cherubim and flew. He flew upon the wings of the winds. And he made darkness his hiding place, his tabernacle round about him, dark water in the clouds of the air. From the far shining radiance that was before him, there passed by clouds, hail, and coals of fire. And the Lord thundered out of heaven, and the Most High gave forth his voice. And he sent forth his arrows, and scattered them, and lightnings he multiplied, and troubled them sorely. And the wellsprings of the waters were seen, and the foundations of the world were revealed at thy rebuke, O Lord, at the unbreathing of the spirit of thy wrath. He sent from on high, and he took me, he received me out of many waters. He will deliver me from mine enemies, which are mighty, and from them that hate me, for they are stronger than I. They overtook me in the day of mine affliction, and the Lord became my firm support. And he led me forth into a spacious place, he will deliver me because he desired me. And the Lord will recompense me according to my righteousness, and according to the purity of my hands will he recompense me. For I have kept the ways of the Lord, and I have not acted impiously towards my God. For all his judgments are before me, and his statutes departed not from me. And I shall be blameless with him, and I shall keep myself from mine iniquity. And the Lord will reward me according to my righteousness, and according to the purity of my hands before his eyes. With the holy man wilt thou be holy, and with the innocent man wilt thou be innocent. And with the elect man wilt thou be elect, and with the perverse wilt thou be perverse. For thou wilt save a humble people, and thou wilt humble the eyes of the arrogant. For thou wilt light my lamp, O Lord my God. Thou wilt enlighten my darkness. For by thee shall I be delivered from a host of robbers, and by my God shall I leap over a wall. As for my God, blameless is his way. The words of the Lord are tried in the fire. Defender is he of all that hope in him. For who is God save the Lord? And who is God save our God? It is God who girded me with power, and hath made my path blameless, who maketh my feet like the feet of a hart, and setteth me upon high places, who teacheth my hands for war, and thou madest mine arms a bow of brass. And thou gavest me the shield of salvation, and thy right hand hath upheld me, and thine instruction hath directed me unto the end. Yea, thine instruction the same will teach me. Thou hast enlarged my steps under me, and the tracks of my feet are not weakened. I shall pursue mine enemies, and I shall overtake them. I shall not turn back until they fail. I shall greatly afflict them, and they shall not be able to stand. They shall fall under my feet. But thou hast girded me with power for war. In subjection under me hast thou bound the feet of all them that rose up against me. And thou hast made mine enemies turn their back before me, and them that hate me hast thou utterly destroyed. They cried, and there was no Savior, even to the Lord, and he hearkened not to them. And I will grind them fine as dust before the face of the wind, I will trample them down as mud in the streets. Deliver me from the gainsaying of the people, thou wilt set me at the head of the nations. A people which I knew not hath served me, no sooner than their ear had heard, they obeyed me. Sons that are strangers have lied unto me, sons that are strangers have grown old, and they have limped away from their paths. The Lord liveth, and blessed is my God, and let the God of my salvation be exalted. O God, who givest avengement unto me, and hast subdued peoples under me, O my deliverer from enemies which are prone to anger, from them that arise up against me wilt thou lift me high. From the unrighteous man deliver me. For this cause will I confess thee among the nations, O Lord, and unto thy name will I chant. It is he that magnifieth the salvation of his king, and worketh mercy for his anointed, for David and for his seed unto eternity. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament proclaimeth the work of his hands. Day unto day poureth forth speech, and night unto night proclaimeth knowledge. There are no tongues nor words in which their voices are not heard. Their sound hath gone forth unto all the earth, and their words unto the ends of the world. And the sun hath set his tabernacle, and he, like a bridegroom coming forth from his chamber, will rejoice like a giant to run his course. From the outermost border of heaven is his going forth, and his goal is unto the outermost part of heaven. And there shall no man hide himself from his heat. The law of the Lord is blameless, converting souls. The testimony of the Lord is trustworthy, bringing wisdom to infants. The statutes of the Lord are upright, gladdening the heart. The commandment of the Lord is far-shining, enlightening the eyes. The fear of the Lord is pure, enduring forever and ever. The judgments of the Lord are true, altogether justified. More to be desired than gold and much precious stone, and sweeter than honey and the honeycomb. Yea, for thy servant keepeth them, and keeping them there is much reward. As for transgressions, who will understand them? From my secret sins cleanse me, and from those of others spare thy servant. If they have not dominion over me, then blameless shall I be, and I shall be cleansed from great sin. And the sayings of my mouth shall be unto thy good pleasure, and the meditation of my heart shall be before thee forever. O Lord, my helper and redeemer, the Lord hear thee in the day of affliction. The name of the God of Jacob defend thee. Let him send forth unto thee help from his sanctuary, and out of Zion let him help thee. Let him remember every sacrifice of thine, and thy whole burnt offering let him fatten. The Lord grant thee according to thy heart, and fulfill all thy purposes. We will rejoice in thy salvation, and in the name of the Lord our God shall we be magnified. The Lord fulfill all thy requests. Now have I known that the Lord hath served his anointed one. He will hearken unto him out of his holy heaven, and mighty deeds is the salvation of his right hand. Some trust in chariots and some in horses, but we will call upon the name of the Lord our God. They have been fettered and have fallen, but we are risen and are set upright. O Lord, save the king and hearken unto us in the day when we call upon thee. O Lord, in thy strength the king shall be glad, and in thy salvation shall he rejoice exceedingly. The desire of his heart hast thou granted unto him, and hast not denied him the requests of his lips. Thou wentest before him with the blessings of goodness. Thou hast set upon his head a crown of precious stone. He asked life of thee, and thou gavest him length of days unto ages of ages. Great is his glory in thy salvation. Glory and majesty shalt thou lay upon him, for thou shalt give him blessing forever and ever. Thou shalt gladden him in joy with thy countenance. For the king hopeth in the Lord, and through the mercy of the Most High shall he not be shaken. Let thy hand be found on all thy enemies. Let thy right hand find all that hate thee. For thou wilt make them as an oven of fire in the time of thy presence. The Lord in his wrath will trouble them sorely, and fire shall devour them. Their fruit wilt thou destroy from the earth, and their seed from the sons of men. For they have intended evil against thee. They have devised counsels which they shall not be able to establish. For thou shalt make them turn their backs among those that are thy remnant. Thou shalt make ruddy their countenance. Be thou exalted, O Lord, in thy strength we will sing and chant of thy mighty act. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. O God, my God, attend to me. Why hast thou forsaken me? Far from my salvation are the words of my transgressions. My God, I will cry by day, and wilt thou not hearken, and by night, and it shall not be unto folly for me. But as for thee, thou dwellest in the sanctuary, O praise of Israel, and thee have our fathers hoped, they hoped, and thou didst deliver them. Unto thee they cried and were saved, and thee they hoped and were not brought to shame. But as for me, I am a worm and not a man, a reproach of men, and the outcast of the people. All that look upon me have laughed me to scorn. They have spoken with their lips and have wagged their heads. He hoped in the Lord, let him deliver them. Let him save him, for he desireth him. For thou art he that drewest me forth from the womb, my hope from the breasts of my mother. On thee was I cast from the womb, from my mother's womb. Thou art my God. Depart not from me, for tribulation is nigh, for there is none to help. Many bullocks have encircled me, fat bulls have surrounded me. They have opened their mouth against me, as might a lion ravenous and roaring. I have been poured out like water, and scattered are all my bones. My heart is become like wax melting in the midst of my bowels. My strength is dried up like a potsherd, and my tongue hath cleaved to my throat, and into the dust of death hast thou brought me down. For many dogs have encircled me, the congregation of evildoers hath surrounded me. They have pierced my hands and my feet. They have numbered all my bones, and they themselves have looked and stared upon me. They have parted my garments amongst themselves, and for my vesture have they cast lots. But thou, O Lord, remove not thy help far from me, attend unto my aid. Rescue my soul from the sword, even this only begotten one of mine from the hand of the dog. Save me from the mouth of the lion, and my lowliness from the horns of the unicorns. I will declare thy name unto my brethren, in the midst of the church will I hymn thee. Ye that fear the Lord, praise him. All ye that are of the seed of Jacob, glorify him. Let all fear him that are of the seed of Israel. For he hath not set at naught, nor abhorred the supplications of the pauper, nor hath he turned his face from me. And when I cried unto him, he hearkened unto me. From thee is my praise, in the great church will I confess thee. My vows will I pay before them that fear thee. The poor shall eat and be filled, and they that seek the Lord shall praise him. Their hearts shall live forever and ever. All the ends of the earth shall remember and shall turn unto the Lord. And all the kindreds of the nations shall worship before him. For the kingdom is the Lord's, and he himself is the sovereign of the nations. All they that be fat upon the earth have eaten and worshipped. All they that go down into the earth shall fall down before him. Yea, my soul liveth forever, and my seed shall serve him. The generation that cometh shall be told of the Lord, and they shall proclaim his righteousness to a people that shall be born, which the Lord hath made. The Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. In a place of green pasture there hath he made me to dwell. Beside the water of rest hath he nurtured me. He hath converted my soul, he hath led me on the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. For though I should walk in the midst of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they have comforted me. Thou hast prepared a table before me in the presence of them that afflict me. Thou hast anointed my head with oil, and thy cup which filleth me, how excellent it is. And thy mercy shall pursue me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord unto length of days. The earth is the Lord's and the fullness thereof, the world and all that dwell therein. He hath founded it upon the seas, and upon the rivers hath he prepared it. Who shall ascend into the mountain of the Lord, or who shall stand in his holy place? He that is innocent in hands and pure in heart, who hath not received his soul in vain, and hath not sworn deceitfully to his neighbor. Such a one shall receive a blessing from the Lord, and mercy from God his Savior. This is the generation of them that seek the Lord, of them that seek the face of the God of Jacob. Lift up your gates, O ye princes, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting gates, and the King of glory shall enter in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in war. Lift up your gates, O ye princes, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting gates, and the King of glory shall enter in. Who is this King of glory? The Lord of hosts, he is the King of glory. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God.